Below the surface of this backyard lawn, the grub of a scarab beetle feeds on the roots of the grass, threatening to kill it and deface the lawn. Yet help for the homeowner is coming from a surprising source. A swarm of minute nematode worms swims through the soil toward the grub. Nematodes are plentiful in soil, and most do not interact with insects. However, evolution has given these nematodes a deadly purpose. They are known as entomopathogenic nematodes because of the insect-killing bacteria contained within their gut cavities. The nematodes attack, trying to get into the grub's body. It fights back with its legs and sharp mandibles, but is quickly overwhelmed. Nematodes swarm into its mouth, break through the wall of its gut, and enter the body cavity. There, they vomit up their bacteria, which release a flood of toxic chemicals and spread throughout the grub, killing it. The bacteria are both the nematode's weapon and their food as they develop into adults and lay eggs. In a way, the nematodes are like farmers, finding fertile ground to cultivate the crop that sustains them. Their offspring eventually leave to seek their own host, each carrying its own bacterial seed to begin the cycle anew. Meanwhile, on the soil surface of a nearby garden, a caterpillar seeks out seedlings to devour. Though it is safe from the deep-dwelling nematodes that infected the grub, nematodes of a different kind wait in ambush. As the caterpillar nears, they leap onto its body and invade, releasing their own bacteria to kill the hapless host. The bacteria produce a variety of foul chemicals to help keep scavenging animals like this robin at bay and let the nematodes grow up in peace. Entomopathogenic nematodes of all lifestyles are unique members of the soil community, controlling harmful pest insects and proving that life in the soil is often as fascinating as it is gruesome.